said I remember, not knowing what would lie ahead. I stretched my hands to touch her lips, so warm it burned my fingertips onto the distance she knew. And now she left me yearning, with my fingertips yet burning from yesterday's dream.